In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix if Spotify has no sound on Windows 11 on your PC. This should be a quick process video. Now, without further ado, let's go ahead and jump straight into it. The first thing you need to make sure is to make sure if the song is actually playing. So in the media player, make sure it's not paused and that the song is playing. And the other thing you want to make sure is that the system volume is actually turned on. As you can see here, just turn it all the way on. And after you do that, just go ahead to the search menu, type in troubleshoot. Now go ahead, open that up. So now just go ahead, click on other troubleshooters as you can see. And on the most frequent, you can see that there is audio. Click on run to run a troubleshoot on it. And now just give it a couple of minutes to load. I am going to speed up this process, but once you get this window opened, it's a pretty straightforward process. The first thing they will ask you is to have your consent to run a troubleshoot. Just go ahead, click on yes, and give it some time. After that, they are going to ask you if you heard a beep sound. Again, click on yes. If you heard it, if you didn't hear it, just click on no. And they will ask you, may I scan again to try to find a problem? If there is a problem with the beep, click yes. And if there isn't, click on no. In my case, that was no. So now go ahead, close out of this window. And the next thing you can do to make sure there is no problem with Spotify is to run it as an administrator. As you can see, just run as administrator to open the application up. And now hopefully Spotify will open up for you and you can hear sound on it. And if there is no sound, just go ahead, follow these instructions again. Just click on the sound icon at the bottom right. Then click on this gear icon, which is settings. Go ahead, click on that. And now at the left side, just go ahead, click on system. And click on sound, as you can see. Click on that. And you can go ahead, change the output. If you have a speaker on, this is the default speaker. You can run a test on it and make the volume go up. And you can go ahead and add another device. If you have already plugged in a device on your PC, so this was how to fix if Spotify has no sound. As always, thank you for watching.